small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. No way to pull that down yet.
Yeah. Thank you. done it.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Was persecuted, and so were his followers. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? Water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. Prophet's icon, cast in gold. The metalwork. Works. Here we go. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a system. Okay. Should be able to swim through now. Markings on the wall. The levels change. This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. script, on the gifts of the Earth. You've been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh.
In praise of cosmonauts. Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece together. Ugh! writing. It seems to be pointing to something nearby. Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
What's the word on the local guys you picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people, one of them a young British woman. But they left them in the mountains before the avalanche.
Huh. Sounds like Constantine's Fana. Whoever brings her in is gonna be rich. You just arrived in the valley, right?
Yeah, with the last supply drop. More coming, I've heard.
A lot of boots on the ground. Whatever they have planned, I think this could be a big one.
Soviet uniforms. Yeah, I heard.
Heads up. I saw something.
Contact! I got a hit! Give me some fire now! Just you and me!
More Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes.
had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You can't!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
Yeah. This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient.